from the Citadel of Rix.
A lot more than that.
You just need to see your papers.
It makes it feel like
you just tell me what you want, and I'll say it first, things
happening. I mean, Rick, there's a smaller Rick right next to you. What the hell's going on?
Rick, I think there's an imposter, Rick. You gotta take his papers. Or take him down.
I don't have hands. I don't have hands, Rick. My hands don't work here.
Where's your portal gun, Rick? Where's your portals?
Oh. I'll drop a portal.
Oh, it's gonna die.
All that stuttering. All that stuttering is just like, I don't have hands.
It's a random place. Oh, God, no. Don't go there. It's a bad place.
No.
Oh, no.
Oh, Morty.
Oh, no.
God damn it, Morty.
Oh, God. I need a Morty.
Oh, no.
I should just shave myself in the morning.
Look,
oh, no.
It's just a short person. It's not a lolly.
Rick.
So.
Rick.
Wait, what? It literally says lolly police.
Oh, Shadow Killer's
shit.
Here.
Yay. Can't kill me.
Fucking do it.
Shadow.
Oh, shit.
Missed again. Missed again.
Ah, you suck.
80-80.
Ha.
80-80.
This is what fucking training at the academy has done. You fucking suck.
At least you can tell he's not an American cop because the Americans always aim at
well,
white targets.
Because I'm white. That's why he's missing.
This is...
Oh my God.
I am not racist.
Oh, I lost my viewer. No.
It looks like robotics, dude.
Working all through. Cool.
Well, there she goes dying.
I've been working on them at the same time, so shut the fuck up and get out of here.
This isn't that universe.
I'm trying so hard to get at the main purpose.
Wait. You said you're Brick C-137?
Yeah.
C-420.
Ah, see, there we go. That makes sense.
Yep, sir, my crystals.
Yep. Alright, they're in your account.
Wait, you see the fat?
Oh yeah. Now that I gave you
ever since he destroyed the
I'm fat because I'm drawn that way.
Oh my
God.
Oh, hey.
I mean, I'm living on a farm now. So what else am I gonna do?
Not in that way.
That's a nice dress.
Now that I gave you a hand job, would you
thank
like?
You
should totally
by the way,
that
by the way, never go into the blind cellar.
Oh no! Don't go in the barn cellar, Rick.
Rick.
Bad time,
Rick. Rick.
I
don't feel so good, Rick.
No.
How are you doing?
No.
I don't have the effect on Rick.
Just thought you should know.
Don't
that there would be a Thanos Rick down there.
I don't want to go.
That's good.
Okay. Now you are the one true Rick.
Oh,
he's gone.
I bet you're naked under that, you slut.
Oh my God, what's on his shoulder?
What's on his shoulder?
What is
it's
that?
My dick.
Oh my God, it's Chunks!
It's what?
There.
It's Chunks on
his
shoulder!
You can use that link and send it to anybody you want.
On whose shoulder?
Yeah, no, I sent it to Box and Uzi.
Oh shit!
He's just napping,
shit.
Okay? He's just napping.
No. No, not Trunks.
By the way, has anyone seen a hand around here?
Wait.
I see what you did.
Wait.
God damn it.
You know that, like, this little piece of shit's, like,
that's awesome.
Responsible for a good deal of damage, right?
I mean, he is my, apprentice,
God,
so it kind of...
I can't see with that fucking mouth.
You know what? You know what?
I shot that much.
I was I didn't do anything for like 5 hours today.
Oh, damn.
Like, yeah. How old are you? You just start speaking.
It's a lot of free time.
Tiny voice?
Yeah.
No. Everyone abandoned.
I'd be sleeping.
Well, what it was is I was waiting for my parents to come home so I could eat, and then they didn't, so I ended up making food on my own.
Shut up, Mr.
Paperboy! And then they didn't come home until like an hour ago.
Paperboy.
Okay.
Yeah. I love that character.
You should watch some of those episodes. Make your own world.
You did a great Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Crazy ass avatars.
Huh? I hate you so much.
Yeah.
You still learning with your free time.
Still trying to work on a world. I'm actually thinking I could pair up with somebody, and then that way one of us can like add to the world, and then each day they would take turns.
Yeah, you should talk to Marcus Stoffel. He's just making all kinds of worlds.
Oh, yeah.
And damn it, old man! How many times do I have to teach you this lesson?
Well, I've waited for so long. It looked like somebody put a piece of elastic on his body.
Oh no!
Bobby!
What the hell is
that? I didn't ask for English Hank, I asked for Japanese Hank.
Not me.
Okay, so it's either 17 or 18, so
it's 50-50. Nadia,
what do you think?
Oh my,
where did you go?
Nadia, you didn't hear that, did you? Oh my.
Hey, you want to hear something hilarious?
You're stark.
How are you controlling your voice like that?
I feel so good.
Mr. Strickland, I don't feel so good. I don't want to use charcoal.
How many fucking humans you got? This is about to spike.